is instead of taking back the outpost. It's okay. You're new here and... the outpost, but now I have to retask my fighters so they can protect the hostages you rescued.
Protect them from what?
Diplo. He doesn't like losing his playthings. Don't you see, Ajay? There was a plan, and now it's fallen apart. It will be a while before things with the crew blow over. Meanwhile, the enemy soldiers in that outpost will have plenty of time to dig in.
Not if I can help it.
Ajay, attacking that outpost on your own would be suicide. Wait until we can give you the proper support.
I can do this, Amita.
Ajay, don't...
Yes?
Awesome. Oh, just making sure you've been listening.
Yeah! Ah! on, Radio Freaky Rat. And you guys know what? I have a bone to pick. I don't even remember the last time someone had anything nice to say about the northern part of Kirat. I mean, the entire region's been under Buggins' control for as long as I can remember. I heard they even have a bunch of gulags up there where undesirable people are kept. What does that word mean, undesirable? That's such a handy word. It can mean anything from a jerk you don't like to a freedom fighter trying to make Kirat a better place. But I find a lot of things undesirable, you guys. I find poop undesirable. I wish I never had to shit, to be honest. I mean, the food that I have to eat up here, it's not good on the bowel movements. What else is undesirable? I mean, girls who talk too much, people with bad breath, people that just talk about their kids all day. I don't give a shit. I mean, I find Chotu undesirable, especially when he farts in the booth and doesn't admit to it. I mean, come on, man, it's two of us. Admit to it, Chotu. Why are you lying? Okay? I think we should use a new...
First the hostages, then the outpost. You're not much of a listener, Ajay, but I have to admit, you've done a good job today.
Thanks. It just felt like the right thing to do.
Your mother would be proud. You want to reach, what is it, Lakshmana? Getting there won't be easy. We lost the north to Pagan men years ago, and we're struggling here in the south.
I promised my mom I'd bring her ashes there. It was her dying wish.
Think about it, Ajay. Your mother knew exactly what would happen once you showed up here in Kirat. The son of Mohan Gale returning to the war-torn land of his birth. Ishwari was a smart woman. You being here and helping our cause is no accident. Stand with us, Ajay. Join the Golden Path, and I promise you, you will fulfill your mother's dying wish. Whether it was to spread her ashes at Lakshmana, or to accomplish something greater.
Did my parents really start the Golden Path?
They did. Their goal was to free Kirat from Pagan's regime. Now you have a chance to help us finish the work they started. Just think about it, Rajay.
Oh, Mom. Looks like we're staying.
just missed the action.
Have we met?
Man, I'm the cavalry, man. I was gonna roll up here like goddamn Clint Eastwood. I'm Herc. I heard about you, man. Taking names and writing checks out to kick it ass, man. That's why I'm here. Because you and me together, Golden Path won't know what hit them right in their faces.
We are the Golden Path.
Man, I do not understand what you are saying. I don't speak your language.
I think what you meant to say is that the Royal Army won't know what hit them. See, we're the Golden Path.
Dude, seriously? These guys have been giving me a lot of stank eye over the things I've been saying about the Golden Path, so that makes sense. Okay, new plan then. Preemptive cavalry, that's right. You need help, you call, we swoop in and help you, me or my,
Golden Path?
Golden Path buddies, that's right. You and me, man, new and improved tat bros, that's right, living the dream. Come on, punch it in. Boom! I went French fries, you stayed potato. That's all right. You kind of came in on the slow bus, too, but you got there, so I got respect for that. I'm gonna see you around, though, okay? Okay, let's roll, Golden Path, homie!
Woo! Okay, then.
I would not want to walk in there right now.
What are they arguing about?
Pagan Min soldiers are about to attack one of our camps. Amida thinks our priority should be the information the fighters have gathered. Sabal thinks saving our people is more important.
How long have they been at it?
Long enough. The argument never changes and their positions never move. Look, I don't want to bother you, but you're Ajay Gale. Right? Thank you for helping us. Everyone here appreciates it.
I owe Golden Path for rescuing me, but honestly, I'm just here to scatter my mother's ashes.
Perhaps. But now you see what Pagan has done to this country. You are the son of Mohan Gale. Like it or not, your duty is Kirat. And your choices will carry weight. We need someone to break the stalemate between Amita and Sabal. Keep that in mind when you're in there.
This is about lives. We don't act, people will die.
This is about war. We need that intel.
We're talking about soldiers we can use. Remember what you said about DARPA?
And if I had a choice between Darpan and the intelligence, I choose the intel.
Amita. I can get you that intel.
Okay. We've been hearing of a major attack for a while, and then Bunnipur was hit, but it doesn't feel right. I think something big is coming, and the intel could confirm that. But we haven't heard from the camp since the attack, so watch yourself. Okay?
Following is an announcement from the Ministry of Homeland Protection. This message is directed to the Golden Path. Why must you continue this useless struggle? Do you not realize that your efforts are costing lives? The killing can stop. All you have to do...
Cut them down!
Amita, I got the intel.
Okay, Ajay. Now go to the other camp and see what you can do.
Amita, everyone's dead here.
Damn, those were good soldiers that died. Tell me they didn't die in vain. Tell me you found the intel.
It's a map of a temple or something.
Okay, Ajay. This could be important. I'll check it out. And thank you. Thank you for following my lead.
Of misfits and outlaws. Kirati intelligence officials have informed me of infighting with...
I see movement! Look up! He's there! Winter, take him! Yeah. Here we go!
Sabal.
Was that intel from the camp worth it?
Did you even read it?
Because I've got some intelligence for you.
solid.
Nine of my men are dead. Good men you let die.
You guys put me in a difficult position.
The right choice was obvious! It's what your father would have done. That's the golden path. That's the direction we were going before he died, and it all went to shit. Amita doesn't get it. She's always put her goals first. She's underhanded, she's subversive, and she always sacrifices lives. That's why I stepped up. I stepped up because I knew your father, and I respected his vision.
You need to learn what drove him, what drives us. Go to the monastery. Educate yourself, Ajay.